Hi, Senator Johans. My name is Sarah Palmer, and I'm asking you to co-sponsor the LRA Disarmament and Northern Uganda Recovery Act, which is Bill number 1067. I'm really involved with the Invisible Children Club at my university, and I'm the co-chair of the Schools for Schools Committee. And over the past few months, all of the members have been working hard to get the signatures of friends, family members, professors, and everyone we know to sign the citizen's arrest warrant for Joseph Kony. And we've gotten a lot of support because we've told people that over the past 23 years, Joseph Kony has abducted over 30,000 children and forced them to fight as soldiers. He has displaced over 3 million people from their homes, and he has massacred thousands and thousands. It's time for this war to end, especially since the conflict has begun to spill over into the Congo, Southern Sudan, and the CAR. I'm hopeful that this war can end with your support and with the support of the US in developing a comprehensive strategy to arrest Joseph Kony, rescue the child soldiers finally, and commit the US to the recovery of Northern Uganda. Thanks for your support.